the past. A journey that will be ours forever.
Tall we stood in our tower of dreams and imagination, which is now resting in the ruins and ashes of yesterday.
Abandoned, but never forgotten.
A hall in which we reigned like kings and queens.
The altar we created.
Our reincarnation.
Will continue in the Alley of Brandt.
I've been expecting you. You know where it is. He left it for you in the attic.
Even though I keep doing this, you know my next move anyway. Here we go again. You know, you still owe me an explanation on the whole time thing.
So you think there's an explanation?
Have a starting point.
Einstein proved that time is flexible. Proved that it can slow down mathematically. Close to a black hole, almost stop. Couldn't prove it on backwards. But mystics, old lore, have a slightly different point of view. If past, present, and future exist right now, it means we can control the past. Maybe we go there. Maybe not.
I guess I don't have you for much longer, do I?
Not this time. You're not ready.
I know.
But there's always tomorrow. Or yesterday.
You never know. Maybe I'll find you again.
It's always yesterday.
Hill. 3000 coming 504.